I'll say I'm over being a vampire. It's shit. So don't believe the hype.